Hello and welcome, this is Nandini Hirani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Winter still batters parts of North India. Fairly widespread light to moderate rains and snow have lashed Jammu-Kashmir and Ladakh region of India during the last 24 hours. During the same span, isolated activities have been reported from the parts of Uttarakhand. Tourist favourite Shimla has been covered by thick snow while many other popular destinations have been observing snowfall since morning. Today the intensity is expected to increase and there are chances of a few very heavy spells. Srinagar, Pahalgam, Kullu, Manali, Shimla, Kedarnath, Mussoorie and Nainital are likely to witness heavy rain and snow until tomorrow morning. Thereafter, the western disturbance is most likely to move away, leading to a significant drop in weather activities. The remnants of the system, however, may continue to give light rain and snow in the upper reaches of Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand. Post this episode, we do not expect any strong weather system to form in order to give significant activity. Although feeble WDs may keep approaching, these would be capable of giving only isolated rain or snow, which would remain confined to the upper reaches. Back-to-back western disturbances have been giving an ample amount of rain and snowfall in the northern hills since the beginning of the season. The frequencies of WDs has been exceptionally high this time. Moreover, the strong nature of the systems has given more than the usual activities. So much so that the state of Uttarakhand has received more than 300% snowfall until now. The trio of Pathankot, Amritsar and Jalandhar are the coldest pockets. In the state of Punjab during the winter season, it is invariably topped by Adampur, which lies in Jalandhar district itself. Weather system influences the temperature pattern, but these local conditions play a dominant role in changing the temperature of these cities. In the wake of western disturbance, the northern hills have started witnessing good rain and snow. The system could be seen extending its impact up to the plains also, as northern districts of Punjab and Haryana have received rain and thunder showers in last 24 hours. Traces of rain have been recorded in Chandigarh during the same time frame. Amidst rains, the minimums have always increased by 2 to 3 degrees Celsius. Meteorologists have predicted scattered rain in some more districts of North Punjab and Haryana today. There are also chances of isolated hailstorm during next 24 hours. Places like Chandigarh, Nawanshahr, Roopnagar and Pathankot may observe these activities. These on and off rains are likely to continue until tonight or tomorrow morning. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Nandini Hirani. For more news updates like these, please subscribe our channel.